And thank you for joining us for the 2021 CIVIC Music Showcase Recital. I'm Nancy Harrow, Executive Director of CIVIC Music Milwaukee. We bring this event to you online this year with a continuing eye to the safety of all of the musicians in mind. This year's audition day was online as well. While the judges listened to video auditions from the comfort and warmth of their own homes, students and guests enjoyed online workshops from esteemed Milwaukee area musicians. Mark Davis, Corinthia Klein, Alexandra Kasouf, and Dr. Tanya Cruz shared their thoughts and included us in topics like what goes into a confident performance, the care and maintenance of your string instrument, the Alexander technique, and all about vocal health. It was a great day of learning. CIVIC Music is celebrating its 102nd season of music in our community. Some of you may remember the CIVIC band or CIVIC orchestra, or perhaps you once performed on a CIVIC music program or received a CIVIC Music High School award. Our programming has evolved over the years, and for many years, our focus has been students in grades 4th through 12th and their educators. The performers on today's recital were all selected by our panel of judges. Of these performers, 5 will also receive scholarship awards. The scholarship announcements will be made at the conclusion of this recital. So please enjoy the 2021 CIVIC Music High School Competitions Showcase Recital.
Thank you. Thank you. I offered him a piece of gold and hoped that he Thank you. Green fish and meat. Thank you. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. You'll be sorry, but your tears will be too late. You'll be broke, and I'll have money. Will I help you? Don't be funny. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, till you're sick. And you'll scream to get your doctor double quick. I'll be off a second later and go straight to the theater. Just you wait, Henry Higgins, just you wait. Ooh, Henry Higgins, just you wait until we're swimming in the sea. Ooh, Henry Higgins, and you'll get to cramp a little ways from me. When you yell, you're gonna drown. I'll get dressed and go to town. Oh ho ho, Henry Higgins. Oh ho ho, Henry Higgins. Just you wait. One day I'll be famous, I'll be proper and prim. Go to St. James, so often I will call it St. Jim. One evening the king will say, Eliza, old thing, I want all of England your praises to sing. Next week on the 20th of May, I proclaim Eliza Doolittle Day. All the kingdom will celebrate the glory of you, and whatever you wish and want, I gladly will do. Thanks a lot, King, says I, in a manner well bred. But all I want is Henry Higgins' head. Done, says the king with the stroke. Guard, come and bring in the bloke. Then they'll march you, Henry Higgins, to the wall. And the king will tell me lies, will sound the call. As they raise their rifles higher, I'll shout, ready, aim, fire. Oh, ho, ho, Henry Higgins, down you'll go, Henry Higgins. Just you wait.
Thank you. Thank you.
And now to the awards. CIVIC Music is honored to administer the Lee Guzzi Memorial Jazz Scholarship and make it part of our high school competition. Lee Guzzi was a lifelong jazz fan and enthusiastic supporter of jazz music and musicians. In honor of his love for jazz, his family has put together this scholarship. We would like to acknowledge and thank our judges, Rob Engel and Pete Lang. We are pleased to present the Lee Guzzi Memorial Jazz Scholarship of $1,000 to Lucas Lebeau. At the competition, our classical judges select the recital performers and are also asked to designate young artist scholarships to the top four eligible classical musicians. We would like to thank our instrumental judges, Pasquale Laurino, Dr. James Ripley, and Johanna Schilling-Brahm, and our vocal judges, David Hoffman and Dr. Tanya Cruz. In the vocal category, receiving a $250 scholarship is soprano Isabella Lozier. And in the same category, receiving a $500 scholarship is soprano Arielle Marx. In the instrumental category, receiving a $250 scholarship is Cecilia Santiago. And in the same category, receiving a $500 scholarship is Wojciech Kloss. Congratulations to all of you. So thank you so much for joining us today. We would not be able to provide programming like this without the support of our community. We believe that all children should know the joy of making music. When you study music, you get a leg up on life skills and habits like critical thinking, perseverance, time management, not to mention empathy, collaboration, and creative thinking, the very skills that employers are looking for in new employees. Next up for us is the auditions for our private lesson program. If you have a young student in your life who is in need of a scholarship for private lessons, check out the What We Do tab on our website at civicmusicmilwaukee.org. And we will honor our Educator Award recipients in an online event being planned for May 26th. More information about that will follow soon on our website as well. If you have enjoyed this program and you feel the same way that we do about music, we invite you to support our programs with a donation to Civic Music Today. You can find that on our website as well. Thank you and good evening.